here before Blank gets Trinity Force and Tanky, where Jhin and Lissandra nah wreck. Remember, even Elise can build good mid-game damage, but you're right.
Kills, no structures taken. It's all just been out of the CS. Massive lead for Bang over top of Arrow. Someday, he's going to engage on the Duke. Might be looking for the kill. Going to snap back with the ultimate. Slows him up with the boomerang, though. Comes back in with the phase dive. Someday going to flash away. He's playing the fire now. TP coming up from Fly. Going to try to get the chase on, but that's going to be Duke able to exit. Over the wall, flashes in, still gets the frozen tomb down. Does come up with the first blood. Nicely done by Fly. Didn't think he had it. Blank trying to move in for this one. Baker's wrapping around the back side. Looks like the blue buff will go over to score, but now the onslaught of shadows comes out and Fly. He's going to take a bunch of damage. Might have to use the frozen tomb down onto himself. Curtain call coming through, looking for the shots. And Blank's going to be the first one in the fight to go down. Fly does drop the frozen tomb onto him. Duke arrives. He's going low. Can't even snap back with the ultimate. He just falls as Hachani finishes him off.
How many is it going to be?
Someday on the chase here for Faker. Wolf running down as the rest of KT tries to get onto him. The boulder will connect, and Someday is going to keep going. Has the ultimate. Gets the wall up onto Faker. He's looking for the kill. Hachani coming around the side. The Dazzle's going to connect, and Someday comes up with a basically solo kill. And three members of player, but SKT going to be able to move up. Try to go for this one.
Curtain
call opened up as Arrow is just firing off shots, trying to get on to Faker. Last pull, it's going to be body blocked by Wolf. Can't find the kill. Fly going really low, doesn't have the frozen tomb available for himself, is able to make it out off the glacial path. And now KT are looking to turn things around. Duke getting slowed up, getting chunked low. One more hit will do it.
Someday
looking for the kill, is able to find it, but he's going to go down in turn as Bang finalizes that one. Hachani going low, gets a nice little heal in to buy himself a little bit more time. It looks like he might just fall. The Dazzle connects onto Blank. And now Fly threatening a re-engage with that glacial path. That's gonna be move speed for SKT gonna be nice.
Out of position.
Yep, killer coming through, will repel up. The TP coming in, gonna buy some time. He comes back down, takes a big chunk of damage. Now the curtain call opened up for Arrow. And he's got a perfect spot to shoot in. Fly gonna have to use the frozen tomb onto himself. But Bank goes down as something arrives with a boomerang, takes him out. Duke goes in the back line, is able to kill Fly. But KT are just running over SK Telecom. Faker with the shield able to stay alive. You gotta get those gains. It takes a while.
We never called getting Cinderhulk hulking up as, never mind.
Oh boy, Bang getting rooted down.
Nice
Hachani
interrupt.
Trying to stick to him. Yeah, good interrupt with the pillar there from Wolf to buy some time. Score coming in deep though, gets exhausted out by Wolf. Blank getting locked up, the Dazzle not going to connect, but it does
Someday
under the trundle, and there comes Someday. Arrow getting a big pop of damage in onto Blank, a double kill coming through as he's able to finish off Bang, and SKT are just running for the hill. Season it's been, especially so in this series so far in the game.
Scores out of position.
Really far forward, it's going to flash. That's going to be Cosmic Radiance coming through to try to keep alive, but there's just no way in hell. Fly can actually go in deep. The repel comes through. KT might be looking to turn this one around.
Outnumbered.
The onslaught of shadows coming through does fear off. Arrow the TP just now coming through from Someday on the backside. Could have a nice flank coming in. Fly locking down many people, but Someday pops in. Doesn't have an R bar, but is still able to finish.
KT turning it around.
That's going to be the turnaround as Blake goes down. Someday looking for more, slowing him up with the frozen mallet. And
that will help them.
Curtain call opened up.
TP
being used. TP coming in straight
behind
in the river. From Fly, gonna be looking for the big play. Roots down too with the W, but he goes low, has to use the frozen tomb on himself, but it doesn't matter
because
Bang is just getting blown open. It doesn't matter about the shield from Faker. He goes down. Wolf, the next target by Someday, is gonna be able to limp out of here alive. Someday just taking up the tower, but KT with Fly still alive, going to be looking for a tier two. Someday jumps
looking
forward,
for
gets
Duke
the wall up on the Duke. They root him down with the Dazzle, with the W. He goes into the back line, tries to get on the Arrow. Fly threatens him out, gets the flash away off of that Ring of Frost, but Someday, he's not done yet. He's got a Guardian Angel. He's ready to go the distance, baby. He's going in on a Faker, chunks him low, but that's going to buy enough time for the tier two. Can't get
the trundle to check.
So that's starting this. Wolf comes around the side, is able to find it.
Someday,
he's going to get rooted in. Someday goes forward, gets the wall up down onto the trundle. Looks like they might just fully commit in onto him. They're going to use the Gnar ultimate,
and he picks Golden,
pick him off. And that is going to be a nice opening here for KT Rolster, because that is the trundle pillar gone. Cosmic Radiance is available from the Taric. Someday building up that Gnar bar. They're just buying time. That's going to be the jump in here. Duke getting locked down. He's going to try to sprint out. Frozen Tomb down
Duke
onto him. He still has the ultimate available. He's going to snap back. Jumps to the other side of Arrow. Big burst of damage coming through. Looks like he might be able to make it out alive. The Duskblade wasn't enough to finish
There's
him off.
The
but
Gnar,
a big two-man stun comes through from Someday. They take out Faker. Blank having to use the Onslaught of Shadows defensively
Goodbye
to try to get out. But Arrow is there. He lines up the shots. He's going to help find two more as Blank and Bang go down. And they still have 12 seconds before Blank and Faker come back up so they can exit safely and reward up. They're going to try to exit through mid where Someday has been splitting down this tower. Starting to get a little bit risky now.
3 seconds
but they
on
still
Faker
should be able to get this safely. Plank comes in. No Onslaught of Shadows available for him. So SKT looking like they won't be able to answer anything. Someday, gonna hop away.
The Sivir ult.
That's gonna be the speed up coming through from the Mantra Shield to get on the score, who's low on mana. Someday, trying to turn things back around, dissuade them from coming in. Fly goes in, still has the Frozen Tomb up. Duke jumping forward, gets a big stun in the parallel convergence. Arrow goes low. Stun onto Faker with the Frozen Tomb. And now SK Telecom, they're gonna try to fight this one out. The fight's breaking out. A score, and Someday go forward, looking for the Narbar. They get on the bang. What, a couple more hits will do it to finish them off.
Dead.
But they're not able to find him. The shields from Faker are just keeping him alive. Duke's gonna go down on the backside, but Fly falls as well. Third call, open up, score. Still on the front lines, has the Guardian
Wolf's
Angel.
Gone.
Locks him down. Wolf is gonna get popped. Another kill coming through from the Djinn, and he's looking for Blank, who has the high tail energy on the score, still has that Guardian Angel available, but Someday, he's gonna start knocking down the tower.
It's gonna be initiation here.
Open up to try to initiate onto him. The pillar comes through to interrupt Arrow, and he has to peel back. Someday trying to build up that Gnar bar, is exhausted, so won't be able to do so for quite some time. It's taking a good amount of damage, has to hop away. And SKT, they're gonna be looking for the turnaround. Onslaught of Shadows has been used. It's not available for any more engage. Fly jumping away with the Glacial Path. Someday gonna split off.
Calm
the rest
speed.
Of KT, they're wide open. The shield's coming through. The Dazzle will clip onto Duke, but Blank is there to push in Fly. He drops the Frozen Tomb down onto himself. Will get a bit of a heal,
Someone.
But he's pretty much dead to rights. Has to use the Zonias.
Someday's pushing Nexus turrets.
Do they want to try to turn this one around? Yeah, KT, they could just try to buy enough time. Stop the backs. Looks like the reward in.
Zipper ult.
He's gonna be on the hunt. Pop, they try to go in. Cosmic Radiance coming down from Hachani. Trying to mitigate as much damage as they can. Bank gets locked up by the Frozen Tomb. Has to jump away. They jump straight back onto him,
though,
and they blow him up, but Fly does go down. That's going to be a big part of the damage of KT, but now Wolf falling in the backside of the fight will be the kill picked up by Score. And
Someday
is just duking it out with Duke. Almost pops the Guardian Angel, but so far it's a 2-for-1 in favor of KT. They're going to move right back down the mid and maybe try to win off these two picks. They're dead for 40 more seconds.
I've got some time to work with, and there's only going to be one Nexus turret left. This may be KT's ticket to the finals.
Someday trying to poke him out, keep him relegated into the fountain as best as they can. Faker pushing forward, get some damage on the score. Will cleanse off that cocoon immediately. Someday ready to transform.
No, not ultimate.
They're going to be looking for this one. It's 20 seconds now on Bang and Wolf. They're going to try to just buy enough time so they can try to turn this one around. Someday jumping forward. The wall of not going to connect. The Nexus Tower still not taking a lot of damage.
Though.
He's going to get pushed back by Blank. Meanwhile, Duke goes in deep, takes a bunch of damage, but is still very healthy and has a Guardian Angel to save him. I don't think KT can stick around. Bang is coming up in 5 seconds. They have to exit the base. They're jumping onto Someday. Duke goes forward, gets locked up. He gets the Guardian Angel pop. Score still sticking around in the front lines, playing with fire as best as he can. But now Bang arrives with Wolf. They're going to try to turn this one around. Arrow going low in the back line, but he's got so much damage that Duke just has to fuel up. Now the curtain call coming through. Bang, one more hit would do it. Can they pop him? It just doesn't look like it, as Duke still is just messing with this
shit
as best as he can. The rappel not able to connect, but Someday's there, has the slows, should be able to take out this Echo in the end. But KT, they cannot finish the game yet. Someday,
that's right,
the style points will kill him with the Gnar ultimate. They bring out the Sivir,
waiting out the Mega Gnar.
Someday still pushing forward. The Mega Gnar about to be lost.
Ult.
Duke taking a hell of a lot of damage. Still has his ultimate available. Flash almost coming back up, but now KT, they're out of things to do. They can't really get next to that Nexus Tower yet. Have to just buy some time. The cocoon not going to connect. His Bang spell shields that one off. And KT, they're just tiptoeing around looking for the in. Have to wait for that Gnar bar, which Someday is starting to build back up.
Mike,
he get a hell of a lot of damage. One more hit from the Gnar actually would have finished him off. The shield comes through from Faker. He's going to go in deep with the Onslaught of Shadows. Doesn't get punished yet. Actually is able to make it out.
Duke.
Now the Guardian Angel's going to get popped. Snap back from Duke as he's trying to stick into the back line.
They're on the
Arrow,
Nexus.
They're on the Nexus, and KT Rollster, they're going to do it. They take down SK Telecom in the reverse sweep, bringing it back 3 games in a row, and they are going to the finals on the 20th to face against the Rocks Tigers.
This is KT's redemption. This is Score's revenge for 3 years ago.